year later in February 2020, they have also forced their second mayor, Stevens Mokgalapa, to also resign. We are told that Mokgalapa was promised the so-called delete clause, i.e. which means if you don't resign, we recall you. So he was given an ultimatum. He just did not resign.